I'm also representing a Porsche 959S for a client at the Gooding & Company auction. They made under 30 examples of this model.
Porsche built the 959 from 1986 to 1989, first as a Group B rally car and then as a street car. Produced with full-time all-wheel drive, a twin-turbocharged six-cylinder engine, and about 450 horsepower, many considered it to be the world's first supercar. This is a sport model, which makes it even rarer. With less than 6,000 miles and in excellent condition, I'd estimate this car is worth about $1 million. Now it's time to load up the Porsche 959. I'll be representing this car for a client at the Gooding & Company sale at Amelia Island. We've got it listed in the catalog for between $900,000 and $1.2 million.
I've arrived at Amelia Island this afternoon, and I'm going to meet with David Gooding at Gooding & Company, and we're going to go over the 959 and see what he thinks of the car. So what do you think of the 959?
Oh, it's spectacular. You know what? I think the color really suits the car. You see these often in silver, black, white, but I think red really suits this design.
Doesn't it? Yeah.
It fits it beautifully, and the condition of it is spectacular.
It's a 1988 Porsche 959S, and they made only 29 S models, and it was the ultimate of the 959. It's a 200-plus-mile-an-hour car, four-wheel drive. It was the ultimate supercar of the 1980s. It really set the standard for all supercars. After that, Ferrari, McLaren, everybody started building supercars because of the 959.
Any 959 is rare, but an S is super ultra-rare, so we were so excited when you called and said that this car was a possibility.
Let's take a look at this engine.
The thought that you could fit twin turbos back here, this monstrous flat six, is just beyond comprehension.
You know, and that's one thing about Porsche. I mean, what they did is they stayed with the basics, and then they just expanded upon the basics.
Yeah.
911 started off in 1964, but actually became a production car in 65, and then it expanded into this.
Yeah.
I mean, the ultimate of 911s.
And what I love about this car is, in its purest form, you still see, you know, basic 911 design, which is beautiful, it's practical.
We've got it in the catalog for what? What is it
to? 900 to 1.1.
I think it's going to really knock it out of the park, don't you?
Yeah, based on the interest, definitely.
My client Bill, the owner of the 959, just arrived. And it's a good thing, because his car is up next. Bill's never sold a car at auction before, and I think he's got a case of the auction jitters.
A lot of nerves, no question about it. I've never been to one of these before, and the anxiety, the newness of it is really overwhelming.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, lot number 36 is the 1988 Porsche 959 Sport.
This is great. Let's do it.
My first emotion, actually, is I want to take it off the stage. I'd like to take it home. It looks fabulous. It looks beautiful.
Bill and his wife are looking to get no less than $900,000.
Don't like to put me in it. $500,000, thank you. $500,000, and you don't like it for that. $500,000, I'm bid. $550,000, $600,000, $650,000 in three places. Hold on. $650,000, $700,000, $700,000, $675,000, $700,000, $700,000, $725,000, $725,000, $750,000, $750,000, $775,000, $775,000. That's 775 in three places again. 775.
The bidding starts, and it starts at a number that astounds me, quite frankly, and quickly goes up from there.
825 then, at 825,000. The bid is on my left. 850, 875, 875, sir. 850 in front of me. Hold on. 875, 900, 925, 925, 950.
Here we go.
950. Here
we go. The bid hits $900,000, and from here on, it's gravy.
Now, 950, yes. 75, 975. Yes, 975. Now a million, sir.
Come on, you can do
a nice round million. One million. I'm there.
What do you think?
With this bump, with this fabulous motor car.
It's a good number.
Porsche, and we are at exactly $1 million. At a level 1 million. For the first time at $1 million.
Wow.
For the second time at $1 million. For the third and the last time at $1 million. Sold your first.
Congratulations. Well done.
You know, Bill's magic number was a little bit less than $1 million, so he was just thrilled when it hit $1 million. And I predicted. I told him when we were initially talking, I said, this is $1 million car. It goes to the right auction at the right time. It's going to do it. It's going to hit that mark. And it did.
That's a record.
That's a record. I took argue with records.
Nah. Everyone said it would get to $1 million. I frankly never believed it. And so we couldn't be happier with the result, really. Just overwhelmed.
Porsches really hit it out of the park today. I mean, we had the RS lightweight sell for over $1 million. We had the 959 Hammer at $1 million. And of course, the 907 that sells for $3.3 million at the Hammer.